I guess. I'm with bryru. Yep, just doing in with a old duo, man. I haven't played with for I don't know how long.
Hear me now?
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh, there we go. Trying to talk to you for a minute, bro.
Yeah, how's it?
I'm gonna finish my cup off though. These motherfuckers kill me with all my ass.
We're in this together.
You got Genji 12 cents of energy die in this role for some people. Oh, I joined the game. I'm gonna jump off.
Yeah. You gonna play Pharaoh next game?
I mean, if it's a good map and you wanna play Mercy, I'll play Pharaoh.
I don't mind. I just been having so much fun with Zen.
Yeah, play what you want.
Enemy needs 5 kills.
I do not like the Mercy changes, man. It's kinda rough.
I haven't played her yet. What is the changes?
Okay, so they changed how Guardian Angel works. I mean, you can read it up somewhere. So it used to be like if you hold it, you get to super jump automatically, so they removed that. So the way how are you gonna super jump now? Is you have to look up as soon as you're
I heard like Mercy's kind of overpowered right now because I heard you can teabag people, like you can bounce up and down.
Oh, not anymore. They removed that. Yeah, they replaced it like a really not so good movement option. I don't know. I just don't like it.
Did they remove the unlimited Genji blade glitch yet?
I have no idea. Test it. Yeah, I've been liking Brig and Zen. Especially if they're together, just high DPS.
The only problem with testing the Genji blade glitch is that I gotta kill myself with a blade, so it's like I gotta lose one. So I don't know if it's not actually going. He just shot me through the robot's arm.
Yeah, the robot, oh my goodness. The robot arm does not protect you. Any of the limbs is, it's not really a shield at all. Like a payload or anything.
That's weird.
Yeah.
That's good to know, you just taught me something new. I've only played this once besides now, so.
Yeah.
I won't lie, dude. Fucking dominating. Last time.
Yeah, I know. You told me about it. It's good, man. Good you're having fun.
Dude, this Hanzo's fucking cheating, dude. Oh my god, Hanzo's cheating, dude. He's either cheating or that was the luckiest thing I've ever seen in my life. I think this Hanzo's actually cheating. What the fuck? And that's so weird. So weird, man. Why? In the fucking beta, dude.
Yeah, I know. I've had some matches like that. It's just really sus aiming. So you're taking crit damage, it's crazy.
I dashed behind him and he turned around and headshot me immediately. And you couldn't even see me in the kill cam. You couldn't even see me. I'm not kidding.
What the heck? So he just didn't even have to look at you, he just... Bro, that's whack, dude. No. Plus Brig is with him. Kinda sucks. What the fuck?
They took him from us.
Well, they wasted that at least. Wasted rally.
My ultimate is charging. On my way.
I'm on my game now.
I can protect you. I see one. Enemy here. Enemy over here. I see one.
Help me out with this guy.
No, we win this. He's gonna stop cheating now that I call him out. Hopefully. We win this. But he was actually cheating.
Weird, what? Just turn over autoing? What the fuck? Hold up. I'm dead, dude. I try it.
Dude, you just solo ulted me, dude. They're fucking trolling right now. They're literally trolling.
Bro, I don't know, dude.
Fair warning.
God.
I got the cheating stagger. He's definitely not cheating no more. I'll say that much.
Up on point if you can. Oh, wait, you're...
I got ult. We should contest this though, unless Anna goes down, we shouldn't.
Yeah, we got an Anna Blade. Oh.
Holy shit, do you ever watch kill feeds?
Oh, a little bit. Why? I was kind of looking at him, but he's just...
You can tell the difference between a cheater and a non-cheater really fast. We're good. I popped off.
Get the mercy if you can.
Brig is chasing me, dude. Oh my god, Brig, what is wrong with you? She's literally running around chasing me. Oh my god. Get off of my dick. Shit, man.
I'll give honor.
She's literally following me around the map. Holy shit, I'm losing. Fucking brick. Oh my god. No shot, this guy just headshot me. Thank god, dude. We better
win. We got him.
Wait, we're down?
No, we got it. We got sick. Oh, we get this, get rid of sick. We got it.
Oh,
easy mode. One of them's gonna touch though.
Yeah, that's fine. Back up. All we need to do is stop them. We need to back up. We only have three. Come to back up. Yeah. We're gonna lose the fight. Anna, get out of there. What are you doing? Oh my god. I can't with this team. They're so dumb. Oh my god, we're gonna lose this. Can I get a nano or not?
I think you're gonna use nano.
Welcome, holy shit, I just carried that so hard, bro. My god. These teammates are so dumb, dude. Shit.
Yeah, we got it. No worries.
Hey.
The Calvary is here, bro. Don't worry. How did we survive this? Oh, okay, so, yeah, I was dragging purple. Yep. Fucking mercy. Damn, no brick, no, stop it, get off my grandma. You there.
There we go.
Shit. You call them out, man, fucking cheaters, dudes. Beta.
He quit real quick, dude. He went from he went from literally aim locking on my head to getting ruled and quit and turn that shit off.
You think Overwatch will do the Valorant thing and just destroy your computer if you cheat? I don't know.
You're talking about where they're doing
The Valorant anti-cheat? Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Think you're gonna do that?
But I don't think they do that very often. I think that's pretty rare. It's only if they have like concrete evidence to where most people, they'll give them like 2 or 3 bans. And then if it's the same hardware on like the 4th or 5th ban, then they'll block their PC. But it's not as common as you think. It's kind of busted. They don't initially hardware ban, dude. From what I've heard anyway. So people still have a chance to cheat like 3 or 4 times before their shit gets shut down.
Yeah, man, why cheat? Why cheat, man? I don't understand. You're gonna get caught.
And maybe, dude. Maybe you get caught. I don't know.
Yeah.
I've gamed with someone for a long time that I thought was like a legit player. He came out the box that he's a cheater. Came out the closet that he's a cheater. And I thought he was just good. And he's actually a cheater. And I was like, what the fuck? And it's super weird. Like some homies that I thought were actual gamers came out to be cheaters. It's just disgusting. It's just disgusting.
Yeah.
It's ruining the gaming community. They need to start hardware banning off the first offense every time. They shouldn't hardware ban when it's a multiple offense. They need to start hardware banning immediately, right away. But the problem with that is then only rich people will cheat, which is fucked up. But
I get that.
Until they get caught, and then they'll buy a new computer. Fucked up.
The money, though. Unless they're like in another scam to pyramid their money in. So dumb. That was like a lot of work, man.
I just don't get how people have fun cheating. Like, I don't get how that's fun. Like, you play a game to be good. You play a game to be better than other people.
Yeah.
You play PvP to, like, because you want to be
anything, man.
You want to be good. And it's like, you're going to cheat? Why, man? You just want to be cool? You just want to flex? When it's fake? You want to, but I mean,
sounds like a lot of work. It's, you know, imagine if you bring that same cheater to just a normal PC, then they'll get exposed, man. They have to play on their hardware.
Let's be honest, what is a woman? What is a woman?
I have to protect you. A woman?
No, what is a woman? How do you define a woman? What is a woman? How would you define a woman?
So, what you can do.
She has a vagina? No.
Yeah. Yeah, they do. They're biologically different, I tell you that.
Then why
boobs.
The fuck is there fucking guys with penises winning Olympic medals against women? When they're born with a penis.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There's also MMA fighters that, like, yo, that's pretty fucked up. I know what you're talking about.
It's fucked up.
I get your analogy.
World throw.
Probably dead. Fair bitch, I guess.
It's like fucking the whole LGBTQ shit with athletes. It's like, y'all are cheating. Y'all are using hacks and cheat codes to beat women. When they say it's the most peaceful time in the world, no, it's fucking so crazy. Shit's so crazy.
Guns popping. I might need to swap.
I Okay, well, Zen knew where I was, so Zen is questionable. I'm gonna touch, I'll touch. I am one. No one touched with me.
I just respawned. I was like looking behind our tank. Pharah's sparing, man. Foul mercy. Okay, she just threw. Nice.
Give me off your camp if you want. Top 6 sometimes though. I don't do it.
No one can hide.
Bobble point. I'm gonna see him point. Chasing him all the way there. On my way. My ultimate ability is ready. An enemy here. Here is an enemy. Let's take him to the point. I think you will come out. Experience festivity.
Soldier, I'm a swap. Sam.
Yikes. In the top left.
Made this pussy jump off. He's scared.
Fire's widow, what happened? So staggering now. Just wow.
I'll go back to the
caution.
Ari is literally one.
Start top left. Oh my. Yeah.
I'm getting focused so hard and it's so fucking annoying now. You guys are so annoying. Literally. I got no space.
No one.
Get fucked, pussy.
On the left side, careful.
Get fucked, pussy! Get fucking rolled, you bitch. They can't stop me. Got him. Damn, dude, even in Overwatch 2, Widow is still broken. He just solo ulted me, dude. I can't with this right now. Dude, they're so on my dick, it's not even funny, man. Nice, we win that. Got him.
Just gotta keep fighting, man.
They're so on my dick, man.
You're good, man. You're too good. Too good, man. You have to do it. You have to do it, man.
It was literally not leaking at all. It's tilting the fuck out of you.
I said, just look at me, you'll get heals. Gotta hold these nuts, man. Nutcracker Zen is here. That booty.
Try listening to silence. But it's like a blank canvas, it just needs to be filled. Then painted with emptiness.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A. Pick up your feet and throw it.
Has discarded. Okay, we don't have main heals. What the heck? Unlucky. I'll swap.
Get fucked, pussy. Get fucked, pussy.
We can left top left. Pick up the. Yeah.
Oh my god, the Widow will not win 1v1. He gets clapped, he gets rezzed, and then he still is gonna lose. And I can't do anything. It's fine, I'm gonna play slow. I'm gonna play slow, and I'm just gonna keep picking him off over and over again. Can I get it? You can heal me, it's your right, it's your right.
Staggering at this point.
Let me take care of that for you. I see one. I'm on back, I see. I'll come in here. I'll go over here. Let's get on with it. Here, for you. Check the bridge. Make a good move.
I'll also up.
So sad, man. I watched every kill.
I'm bringing another friend, by the way. His name is Gene.
Is he good?
He's a tank man.
He's
tank
good,
DPS. No, this is another duo I play with. But he's pretty good.
Yeah.
Like he plays a really good Drunker Queen.
I ain't trying to play with none of your silver boys, you know what I'm saying? You good? You're playing some good players? Fuck, man. I'm getting tilted there for the last game. I don't want to be focused, man. I want to play with some teammates that I don't get just fucking hard focused every game.
So actually, he's being in group chats. I don't know if he wants to join Discord.
Yeah, go to your chat, it's fine. As long as you don't care about me being wild in each chat. But...
What's up, Jane?
Yo. I went to bed like super ass early and I just woke up and I was like, oh shit, you're on.
Yeah, I was supposed to go to bed, but just decided to hop on Overwatch because I ended my stream. Well, actually, I restarted my stream for this.
Oh, that's
yeah. Fair.
Yeah, and I saw.
don't know if he's having a hard time.
I'm going to go take a peek. Every time you're on, I go check to see if you're live. The only problem is
I usually end my... What the heck? I'm hearing myself.
The hell?
No, I hear yourself. I hear myself when you when your mic is on. I don't know.
Ah, yeah. Yeah, I don't know why that happens. Now traveling to Kamiza.
I hope they fix Mercy, man. This is not good. Either, like, I just don't understand how her Guardian Angel works now. Because it's... I just go nowhere. I literally go nowhere now.
Yeah, I don't know what they did.
Morin, I don't like Murph. Oh, you said her old stuff. How many readouts have you mined? Roughly. I do not keep coming. Well, I'm pretty sure.
Pylon!
Man, they're really on you. Present. Yo, Jean, right side. Move his in. Shooting on the pilot. Down. Sounds outside if you can. Okay. Your spirits lifted. DPS. He be with us, man. Shit, dude, Bryru's pissing me fucking off, dude. I'm supposed to be with us in voice chat. I'm trying to tell him, like, just fucking look, just push up with you, and then, like, so I could get you healed. What's up? I'm not gonna lie, I just,
getting wrecked.
No, we could just keep staggering, that's the problem. We haven't really grouped up. Get the ticket.
That was way too much effort.
Like I said, we just keep... Keep tying.
I'm gonna wait.
15 seconds. Hair Bastion's just throwing. Okay. Hopper on it.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I hear you.
Ah, oh, now you hear me. Okay, let's go. Bro, I didn't change all these account settings. I got fucking push to talk on and all this other bullshit that I can't say shit.
Oh, I mean, I use push to talk.
Nah, not me. Open mic only. Okay. I saved my good keybinds for fucking good fucking abilities, bro. And I can't push buttons and talk at the same time. Doesn't work. But fuck these guys, dude. They piss me off.
Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Attackers incoming. Yo! That just shot me through the wall.
On my way.
this left side. They have wall now. Oh! Right, left side, left side. Man.
Oh, this guy's weird. This guy's real weird.
Oh, he had walls.
Yeah, I know. I'm about to play the new character here in about a second. I'm getting tilted.
Top left. Then there's a point.
Teabagging me now. Okay, okay. Okay, I'm gonna play some games.
We're backing out.
That's my bad.
Lost our tank. Awesome point.
Dude, this fucking asshole, man. This ash, man. Holy shit, I can't. He's throwing it in the same corner.
All right, guys, right side. Top left, I just pinged her. I guess I don't have a healer, careful. Oh, never mind, on point. I'm getting res. I can't do it.
Fucking easy, son.
I got the pings, man.
Fucking easy, son. God damn, get off my dick, these pussy bitches, bro.
You're relaxed. Pussy bitches.
Ah, man. Fuck these pussies, bro. It will not get off my dick, man. Didn't even see that play of the game, bro. I had a ghosty dashy in there, baby. Fucking rolled all those bitches.
Yo, Arlo is trendy? Arlo is trending, dude. Watch them on YouTube. I was trying to find
I'm gonna drink some more vodka and get even more wild. Are you ready? My last shot of the night.
Arts here.
The Hanzo, dude. Bronzo? Pronzo, dude. Pronzo on deck. Sit down, boy. Don't fuck with the Pronzo, baby.
Cylinder?
Used to be my main. Fuck you, Blade. Pussy boy. What's this guy saying? Oh, hey, Ileana. Pussy. Yeah, you better leave.
Are they trying to hit on you or what?
Probably. Alright, I'm gonna AFK, dude. I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna AFK. Fuck. All my keybinds are fucked up on this account, Dixon. All my keybinds are fucked. That's right, though.
Man, if you still need to fix them, I'll go to training.
I just try to fix the characters that I played, so a lot of the other ones are fucked up.
By the way, are you in speakers? Not on headset? I could hear myself.
I'm on speakers. Headset, I mean.
I can't play he's on headset. I want to hear myself.
I'm on headset.
I don't know why I could hear myself. It's coming from your feed.
Oh, it's because it's Because we're in Discord, probably.
Oh, I left Discord.
Yeah, I'm headset.
Top right.
I missed my blink. I missed my dash. I fucked up there. That's my bad. I should have been out and I wasn't.
All right.
Dude, this guy's a rat.
Just respawn now.
No, it's just Junkrat. He's putting traps in fucking weird places. What do we have for healers? Do I got a nano or no?
No.
Can someone in voice chat tell Mercy to damage boost me or no?
I got it.
Tell them to damage boost me now. Damage boost me now.
Can't get.
Dude, he's on me! Easy, oh my god, they're so focused! Fucking pussy, bitch.
We went away there?
Yeah. So dumb. Look at them. Look at these rats.
This your last side, careful. In res. All anti right side. Oh, I got a mercy. Unlucky. On my way. Talking about that beam shot. Railgun.
Can I deflect beam shot? Or no?
If you can't deflect, it must be a beam. I don't know what to tell you. Man, I don't play Soldier One. I just got out of spawn, dude. And us left side.
Why is Mercy not playing with me? What the fuck? Oh my god, man. Kill Torb. Oh, they're gonna get Widow, huh? This guy wants to fuck with me, huh? Alright. Oh man, that Widow's not gonna be able to do shit. If Mercy will play with me, he's not gonna do shit.
I'm gonna push 4 now.
I don't want Mercy. I got Widow, I need healing. Did Mercy die?
Yeah, Mercy just died now. I don't think she's gonna fuck you anymore, man.
Anymore, she hasn't fucked me at all, but her. Defeat cannot break on my way. I got Anna. I got two. Hey. We win this. Who's playing May right now? Who's playing May? Is that our teammate? Please tell me.
Yes. Brooke.
Our teammate playing May right now?
Yeah.
No, it's not. Gene's playing tank. It's not our teammate. Thank God. Thank God.
Talking May, it's right here. You're talking about May? Right next to you.
No, it's not our teammate though. That's what I'm saying. Good.
Oh, so they have an enemy May?
No, I mean, it's our teammate, but not, like, in our group. I was making sure it's not a group member.
Oh, well, playing different roles.
It's not our teammate. It's not our group member. Kill this bitch. Dude, I just got slept mid. I keep getting slept mid slice. Hey, he's not very good though, I'm gonna be honest. He's trying to make
Grand Slide.
I'm gonna blade and swap. I'm gonna get blade quick.
Get rid of the rock. Up top left. They're on the left side. Right side, sorry. He's your ult?
I don't got it yet. I'm waiting. I'm gonna use it in a sec. I'm gonna kill Anna. Never mind. I get fucking anti'd and sucked every time, man. I'm not even waiting. I'm going for three. Fuck this. Saddle up. Just fucking tell Mercy to pocket me and I'll chat.
God, so much time.
Dude, why do they still have these characters in Overwatch 2? Overwatch 2 sucks, man. Last one.
I'll play Mercy this time. Watch a bear shoot. The bryru affect your roll. I thought you had to fix your settings so we're clear.
I'm just gonna play fucking the new character, bro, and it's easy.
Dude, Soldier?
Character's so... Yeah, so broken, it's not even funny, man.
Better 76.
Literally, Liliana B on this character? I had 20k damage, bro, in one of these games, man. I literally had like 20k damage. Just fucking rolled everyone. But it's not that fun, man. It's not that fun. Not that fun. Overwatch 2, debatably, is not even as good as Overwatch 1. Overwatch 1 is probably better. We'll see when
I mean,
they
remove a lot of stuns so far. At least you get to play the game. Us.
Overwatch 2 is kind of $40, man. You spent $80 on two accounts for why?
Don't mind me.
I mean, bought it on my own. Yeah.
No, I got it. I did the email thing. You get a request by email, but it's by draw. And Gene gifted me this. Gifted me the yeah. Well, yeah.
I didn't follow it.
I did not buy the beta, man. Relax. But I know Gene and me is trying to duo. Trying to make it happen.
GMA? Wait, he's trying to... GMA, is this the guy in here? Gene Strand?
Oh, Gene, yeah.
Gene Star?
Yep.
If you guys want a duo, get me out of here. That's fine. I ain't worried about that. I need to get out. Let me know. I'm drunk. I'm way over SR for these games, if you play that much. Ben Zed. Ryan's one.
His face was still behind us.
Yep. Yeah, they did.
Gonna get our Anna back.
Dean wants a duo without me involved with you? He didn't even know who I am, clearly. Give me your breaks, huh? Goddamn. You streaming, Vix?
Yeah, yeah. Thanks. Yeah. Oh, they're this widow. Okay.
Please. Please. I shouldn't die there, but it's okay. Okay. Dean? Duo partner? When the shit's open, I need you to make space for me. You know what I'm saying? Make some more space for me.
The enemy is pushing.
Come on, baby.
Let's take care of them.
Oh, I headshot Lucio. Some more. Oh, okay, headshot by Widow. Left side. Widow's in front of us somehow? Okay, Okay, I'm gonna lose it. Fuck this. I'm done. I'm gonna try hard. I'm gonna try hard. Get my focus up. Let's group up. Widow's dead. I need healing. I'm gonna go for Zen next. Heal me up if you can. I'm going. Never mind. Don't heal me. I'm going for Zen. Going for Zen. Heroes never die. Zen's one. Zen's one. Zen's it.
Rosser, Rosser.
Kill Anna. Kill Anna. Kill Anna. Anna's dead. Nice. Nice. Good job, guys. Good job.
Real smart side.
Good job. No, we win that. We win that. It's done. Where's Widow? I'm gonna kill her again. Easy. Easy. Let's go. Keep going.
Let's put you hit.
Anna.
What? Oh no.
No
one's pushing payload. No one is legit right, pushing payload right now.
I got blade already. I got blade. Is that you on Mercy Vix or no?
Yeah, yeah. Obviously me. I'm giving you damage boost. I haven't seen a single Mercy damage boost you guys at all.
Yeah, damage boost me. I'm gonna ult here.
Better hurry up. I wanna get.
Go.
Oh no.
Oh, they opened. I'm out. Damage was a little sooner though, that was two kills.
I couldn't, because like, you're way too far. There was Orion like right between us.
Right, pocket me on McCree, we'll win. Heal homie too if he's good, and then pocket me and we'll win. Bro, we have nothing.
I'm sorry.
Your homie is doing shit. And your homie is doing shit. But our backline is doing fuck. McCree isn't stunned anymore. So Tracer. I hit my Tracer with the flashbang and recalls and then. Thank you. Left side right here. I got Tracer. Tracer is probably the best player. No shot, he's gonna dive me. I knew it, man. Why would he go for me over
Anna? Solo me, what the heck?
What's wrong with this guy? Alright, 420 time. We good. Taking care of you. Don't let them take another
step. Right side.
Has one. Nice. Ryan. I got him. I need help. Heal me.
Yeah, I'm just not getting peeled.
Let's go, Tracer. I got Tracer. He's fucking only fucking dude I can. He's one. Dude, he's using both charges on me, dude. I can't with this guy, bro.
The robots pushing their barricade.
I don't know what our team's doing. Unless...
No space, man. No space at all. It's not even the tank issues. Well, I mean,
literally, our two randoms just suck. They're just not really working with us here.
Hey, look at that, bro. Look at that. You see the play of the game, bro. He hammers me down, and he could.
Yeah, no one's focusing anything. It's hard, man. Worry about it.
I'm gonna say this now. You can't play Junker Queen against Ryan. In fact, to be honest.
I mean, our other DPS keeps challenging the Tracer as like Reaper and just getting killed. And like, Lucio keeps feeding. No one's peeling out for me as main heals. So yeah, we're not gonna win that fight. There's nothing we can do.
What is Homeboy's rank in Overwatch 1? What is your homie's rank in Overwatch 1?
I don't know. I saw Check was flat.
Flat chat, baby.
Yeah. I'm Hearthstone Gold. For those.
You have a Vix. It's fine. We homies, so it don't matter.
Oh, I mean, look, I tried everything. I can't climb. I legit tried everything. Duo, trio, solo, everything. The tank. Roll 2, it's nothing working.
Hey, you say you can't climb, but when you listen to me and you listen to my play calls, I got you a diamond, baby. What you want about?
Well, I got the diamond by myself, too. On all four of my accounts. With me and, like, Brig. Repatch Brig.
Nah, you got the diamond with me, son.
Yeah, you did. That one time when I really did need you, yes, you got me a diamond, but, like, afterwards. I got the diamond in all of my other accounts, with just using Brig. So I earned that, yeah. But I just dropped, man.
Yeah. I mean, Overwatch is a long way away, so it don't matter.
Yeah.
I'm not lying though when I'm saying I'm getting hard countered, bro. Like, homie's gonna play tank, gotta make some space. Pocket him, make some space. And when I need the pocket, I'll call for it, but we need more space. We need more point presence, more damage absorption.
I'm just letting you know, we could only do so much, but like the other team was just barely doing anything, man. I was literally watching Lucio just dive 1v5 every single time, just feed. Then like the other DPS is chasing a Tracer as Reaper and keep getting killed.
What the fuck? I can carry this map as well. Actually, pocket me, GG. Let's go. First point is GG here. As long as they don't run double hit scan, we're good. If they run double hit scan, I'll swap, but if they don't, then we got first point, first push. But just play with me, so I'm gonna rocket boost myself, right? So I'm gonna jump out of spawn, once I get onto the ridge, see where the A is right now? See where the A is?
I'm gonna do my best to keep up with you, man. Just, hopefully our...
No, do you see... Well, no, right now. The first part's the most important. You see where the A is right now when you're looking through the window? See that little ledge?
Yeah.
I'm gonna sit there first. So I'm gonna get into a point that I'm, like, chilling. Don't think I'm just, like... When I sit there, know I'm about to juice up. Jeez, you get out my face, nigga. What are you doing? Tall ass nigga. Alright, come with me. Alright, I'm gonna chill here. I'm gonna get my boost back. You ready? Heal me. Don't damage boost me now. Heal me. I got a rocket boost. Now damage boost me. Alright, Kree dead. I'm on Mercy. Mercy's hiding. Winston's in the back line.
See how my DPS?
Stay with me.
Yeah, I'm keeping my DPS up.
I'm popping this fucker hard. Got another. Stay with me. We're going Mercy now. In there. Wait, how is McCree back already? What's our team doing? Where's our team? That's already GG, man.
We got it.
Two picks.
Got it.
Oh my god, man. We get two picks. What's our team doing, man? What the fuck?
Oh, I'm not with you.
I can't. How did they swap the D.Va?
You're swear for me, man. I'm not clipping with you. Yo, Mercy's like.
It's fine, I'm going Mercy.
Alright.
Just kill this team now.
Alright, Mercy?
The only good teammate we have is our teammate, literally. Oh wow. I'm getting spawn camp by McCree? Yo, Gene, you're actually a fucking animal. Good shit, man. Going. Gene's actually popping. Popping hard. Keep going. Keep going, baby. I'm gonna get Mercy. Mercy won.
Got you.
Nice, bitch. Alright, we win this.
Resting no heals? No heals? Resting?
I got stuck. McCree won. Kill McCree. Nice, G. Let's go. Who's this guy? Not bad. Little platy. Alright, I'm moving
the table. Gene is angry. Gene is literally just.
Down goes another pretender. Well, though. Fuck, man. I thought this was one of your super boys, but he's actually pretty good. I give it to him.
It's all new, dude. We just need to play together. We got this.
I'm making shit happen. If I make shit happen, then he makes shit happen, then it doesn't matter. Two people making shit happen, we're gonna win the game. But we gotta move the payload. I got her. It's fine. I'm gonna swap off McCree at the second point. I'm gonna go Widow and I'll carry the second point. Third point, I'll go Junkrat and then I'll carry to the third point. So it doesn't matter. I got McCree. Easy, bro. Come on. Good shit.
Help on point, Echo. Echo at some point.
The healer's scared, they're running. I'm gonna go up top. Nope, I can't. I'm gonna go left side. I'm gonna crouch left side. I'm gonna kill them all right here. Watch it. No! What is that? Bro! Back up. We definitely lose that. Come
on. Pick me.
Just hide. You're gonna die if not. Get out. Alright.
Nice stream.
Alright, we have not. I'm gonna jump up. I'm gonna make some space. They're on me, they're on me. Zen, can you, Vic, can you get me? Winnable, kill Zen.
Can you hear me? Oh shit.
Bro, what?
Oh, damn. At this right side.
That's fine, I'm gonna press. I'm gonna make space. Stick to the pylon. Did they just go Pharah? Tell me they didn't. Alright, whole top line is... Alright, you guys push this, it's fine. You guys push this. Kill Zen. Please kill Zen. Please, thank you. No, kill Zen. Oh my god. Okay, winnable. Who can touch? I can touch.
Come on.
Dude, this guy did not, man. He's one. Watch this. Dude, what is this new sticky bomb? That he just threw that to my left side by like 40 yards and it just sucked onto my body, dude. What is that?
Yeah, that's a pretty huge range. Yep. He's giving Tracer's ult. One button.
Dude, what is McCree? I gotta look at McCree now. Dude, all these characters have changed and I don't know him yet, but that was weird. He just sucked his bomb onto my body, dude. What the fuck, man? Is that for real? Fix, pocket me. Let's go. They won't get first point. Fuck these guys. Play something, don't play Junker Queen here, man. Play something with a little more beef on this point.
I think he wants to play Junker Queen now. But... I mean, he's popping, I don't see anything wrong with it.
No, it's map. If we want to win, but if we're just playing for fun, like I'm sure we're doing, then yeah, play Junker Queen for show. But if we're trying to beat these pussies, then we probably want to play something else.
It's fine.
I don't care at all. Trust me, I don't care.
Could go on point. Shit.
Go play lines with me. Look where I go, Vince, and then play with me. You won't.
Well, I'm dead, so you need to pick me.
I'm coming. I'm not coming. I'm probably gonna go. Kill Zarya! Everyone! Why is he up so far and no one's like punishing him? I don't... What the fuck is happening? Like? Kill... Oh my god, we're getting pushed so hard. Zion. He's one.
Down.
I kill the Zarya, everyone, oh my god. I don't care if he's nanored and under charge, team. Yeah. I'll be honest, man. I watch these games, I watch these plays. Overwatch 2 is a different level that I think our team will handle, but...
It's a brand new game. These changes aren't going to be final anyway, so...
I mean, we're playing a lot of good people. No, he left? What's this guy left for? I don't know about him.
He wants to join, I don't know.
What? Alright, let's go. Keep playing. That's right. I thought this was your friend, Vix. Guys, not one of them boys? Did get a little hard in these? What the fuck, man? I thought this was your boy. Damn. Can't handle the challenge, ass nigga? What? His ass back in here. What's wrong with this guy, man? Scared little boy, man. A kiss him on the forehead. Mwah. What the hell, man? I'ma kiss his fucking flat booty right in the forehead, swear to God.
I said he doesn't really play that much comp anymore. He's been playing like other games. Yeah.
Yeah, he knows better. He better not have been left because he's soft. He better have left because he's going to bed. Better be the only reason. Or he's got a bitch on his dick. But if he left because he's mad about that game, he popped off, but we gotta act cool. Get it? What the fuck, I leave the boys though? I need him. I need him on my team. Man. What the fuck's he doing?
This boy's mad, man.
Nah, I'm just kidding. Fucking around, man. Just being wild, you know me, baby. Too alpha to the point that I don't give a fuck about winning games, to be honest. Too alpha, nigga. Ninja. That's what I say about it. I said ninja. You wanna win this game, Vix, or what?
This game, in general, no.
Yeah.
I just been on Overwatch 2 beta, dude. I just want to move on from one.
Do you want me to carry this game or no?
Do you want to carry the game? Do you want to like pop off and shit?
I mean, I always can, but I usually just play for fun. But you want me to carry this game right here, and you want to. Throw 100 on it and see how easy you win. I'm just gonna let it put 100. But just tell me to try hard and I'll try harder. I'm gonna try hard, but then I'm gonna change all your accounts to keybinds, if that's okay. I'm playing on some weird shit right now, but it doesn't matter because I'm still rolling all these bitches. Actually, because of this, I'm gonna start playing at a higher sense than I normally do.
Minus.
Yeah, Mortar's out. She's low. She's low. Bro, please, we did not get that point. Oh no.
Just going all around us, man. What to do?
Who are you?
I'm just swapping to whatever hero, man.
Go Mercy real quick. Pocket me for one sec. We're about to get hoggers. Watch this. We're about to kill their whole team. Ready? Are you ready?
Understood.
Come, we're going Anna first.
Inside.
I can't with that, man. What the fuck is that? Hey, we just literally got points because of that, though. Let's be honest. Because I'm getting focused again. Dude, how is he killing me when I'm deflecting?
That was a bless.
Big spot too drunk, is that why?
Bro, I don't know. You sound pretty intoxicated right now, dude. Not gonna lie.
Okay, we're just gonna go full send at the start. We're gonna go full send. Who cares? We're gonna die. We're on a losing streak anyway. We're gonna go full send. Are you ready? We're gonna go full send straight up.
Well, only solo healing.
You can't be solo healing.
Yeah, I am. We just lost our second healer.
Oh shit, yeah, full send. Come on. Come.
I will do it.
Look at that, man.
We need dove 1v4 of us.
They turned around, though, for us.
Yeah.
Dude, they're literally watching. I'm telling you, I'm getting focused so hard it's not even funny.
Oh, they have
No, I mean, we're getting focused hard, man. Like, I'm getting focused hard, I'm gonna say that right now. I got him. Kill this guy. Kill the tank. I got him. Kill Anna. Got her. Kill the next bitch. Oh, man. Help! God damn it. Alright, kill him. Never mind, I got him. What is that? I got moored and sucked by a DPS? What was that? That fucking laser beam. Heroes never die. Echo laser beam, huh? We got him, we win. Got him.
2 of them, careful.
Got him, got him! Bro, it doesn't matter, I got it. I got more.
Got no rest.
Got him! So good, man. Yo, Yamin is actually really good too. Their echo is fucking. Fuck that guy, bro. I see an enemy. Goddamn, get off my dick. Adaptive circuit engaged.
Enemy over here.
I got Anna.
Down. Or is DPS thing?
That's right, we can win this. I just destroyed their egos, so it doesn't matter. I'm almost back to ult. Dude, there's no shot that. Did you mark that?
Yeah, I marked a team. But, like, then dove in, like. Oh, where are we going?
It's fine. Damage boost my blade next push, and we will win the next point. Are you ready?
Still not. Resing?
Damn,
right
that
now
fucks
I got
everything
it.
Up. That fucks everything up. Dead? Alright, we win this. Alright, good job, good job, good job. I got Anna. God, I'm so good.
Damn, I got stuck.
Got him.
I'm dead. Oh.
Oh, happy with that. Where's that? Did you get to him? 10 games? What the fuck are playing games? Blake's ass playing games, motherfucker, man. Wait, what happened? I can't even watch it. There's no highlights?
Yeah,
watch my
I don't know.
Games, man. Come on, man. You gotta watch my play the games, man. Popping off. Watch it.
Have it.
Damn. Toxic ass. No more leaving. Only leave if play the game isn't either you or me. I know if it's you, we wouldn't have left, motherfucker.
If we won, yeah. Then I won't stare.
No,
but if we lose, I just automatically leave. Just try and move on.
Oh, you gotta watch for the game, man, because I fucking rolled these bitches. Go check. Show that I rolled these bitches. Multiple times. I wonder which one was played the game. Matter of fact, I don't even know which one. I had like 3 or 4 different times that I 3 killed them. still lose somehow, man. The beta's so toxic. Bunch of fucking tryhards against a bunch of fucking beta users. You know what? I'm gonna touch this. Boom. I can move in turret mode, I haven't played him yet.
And he got a grenade. He doesn't have heals anymore.
I'm just kidding, fuck that, I'm out of pussy. They have a Sim and a Mora? Okay. A Sim and a Mora? What else? They're all so low. Oh wow. I almost have a little What are you playing? Oh my god, no way. What are you playing?
Brig, for example.
Use ult. Go Mercy real quick. If you can.
Dude, our tank is just not moving up, dude. I don't know what else to tell you.
No, go Mercy real quick. Damage with me. We win this. Ready? Damage this thing right now. Go. We're going.
I'm dead. Yeah.
They ulted, but we got two.
This guy right? Is down.
I'm here to support you. I got Zen.
Hit me.
Headshot again. Got him. Got her.
One's pushing payload.
Headshot. I got Echo. Get fucked, pussy. I just rolled these kids. Wow. Ah, but it's one of them. This is one because I fucking rolled these bitches. Yammon's good. Whoever this guy is, he's pretty good. I mean, he's not better than me. I fucked him 1v1 every time, but. It literally to the end, like best we could do.
That's a good round of brick, thanks. Man. Telling you, people are sleeping on brick Zen, even though they could just get Discord and Anode, but whatever.
Damn, I feel like I'm doing bad and I'm destroying the team of damage. That's weird. That's kind of weird. I'm playing Genji and I'm playing low damage characters and still doubling the holy shit, man.
The whole team? Yeah.
I'm playing low damage characters and fucking destroying. That's crazy. Wow. Breaking me down just builds me up. Wow. Widow fucking Genji. I'm fucking almost doubling these bitches. God, I switched to Liliana right at the end, man. That's pretty sad, man. That means I'm like fucking carrying a lot harder than I think I am. Fuck, man.
I definitely need to work on my Ana, dude. My Ana's just garbage.
None? What, you want some, bitch? Get fucking roll, pussy. What's up? No, fuck, get it. Enemy here. Man, no chance, please. Fuck, pussy. Get fucked, pussy. You want some too? What's up, bitch? Yeah, you better all not, bitch. I can stand no chance. Stand no fucking chance, man. Yeah, you better run. You know what happens? Yeah, you get fucked just like that, bitch. Back up. Arista, back the fuck up.
It's going right.
I'm so good, dude. Holy shit, I'm so good, man. That was insane. I...
What?
Actually so good.
No turn online. Ooh. I see one.
That's nice, dude. He's one. I mean, ulted by Moro just follows me and chases me. Bitch, pussy. I almost have my ulted. Damn, these characters. This is kind of insane. Come on, man.
Yeah.
Don't leave him. It's my blood again. I'm execution. Get out of here.
Ugh.
Crazy losers. We'll be right back.
Unlucky, Gene. Man, unlucky, plus.
Hear me or no?
Or what?
This. I saw him in the map.
I don't know what music is this.
I think I'm just gonna play the new character, man. She's so good. He's actually kind of insane, man. Like, wow. Surprised she's that good.
Go ahead and pick her next round, then.
Alright, I'm gonna play her next round.
Cool. How this is like, synthwave.
If I'm be real though, like if I'm gonna be real, why am I like, doubling damage? Tank to be like damaging pretty much the same as DPS, but the fact that I'm doubling everyone on low damage characters, that's kind of weird now.
No, you're doing it now. I know.
Playing low damage characters with like, it's kind of weird. The fact that I'm doubling everyone on the low damage character, that's kind of weird. I already think I boosted this account's MMR up so high that we're gonna be playing with fucking real niggas. More zombie in the back line, please. Kill more in the back line, help me. Please.
We can stay.
Dude, I'm getting fucking dove by their fucking healers, right? Dude, I'm getting focused so hard. I think it's because they think I'm a cheater because of this Liliana name weird shit.
Yeah. I answered like, a text generator.
Bro, they think that I'm fucking cheating half the time.
Wow.
That was weird. I don't know how they did that. Anna needs some sort of damage boost. Don't let them get away with this. Enemy here. Oh my god, this Mora is so annoying, dude. Wait, going after me? What is wrong with this Mora? Dude, she's literally only going after me. Get fucked, pussy. Sometimes I still surprise myself. Come on, heal me, heal me. Got another one. I got two. I'm fucking destroying these kids. Come on. God, I'm so fucking good at this game. Get fucked. Their McCree's fucking good, actually. Wow. Fucking good. Kill him. Thank you. Thank God. Kill him. We win this.
We're on the move.
I really wiped them out. Here, for you.
No shot. At least you traded. Fuck that guy though, man. Hate him. Keep pushing it. Just keep pushing it. Hey, healing.
Who's there?
Headshots me behind the wall. I hate this. This character is so broken. What the fuck, man? This character is so broken. Okay. Wait, where's round two? Ain't no round two? Oh, you need to watch your own play of the game?
Don't worry about it. I'm just... It's my insurance from, like, skipping your play of the game, man. Don't worry about it. I got you.
Nah. Watch your own shit, man. Come on, man.
It's just Brig, dude. He's just holding mouse one. You just want me to just swing my winger around, dude? Dingalingers. Yeah, back when Brig got like 225 HP, I literally played every role as Brig, and I carried myself to Diamond. For like all these accounts, man. I can't do it anymore because lesser health. Still the same crap shield. I got like one or two more games up in me.
Shall desire to die and now death shall fly from them.
Yeah, bless. You're gonna like Hammond in this game. Now there's like there's less CC. You get to just wreak havoc. But sometimes playing with a ball is kind of weird, champ. It's like, where's the main shield? Where they at though? I'm all like, yo, you're looking at them right here. I don't like her face, dude. I hate what they did to her face. Overwatch 2. It's whatever. Kind of aged a bit. Kind of aging like milk. Get your own one. Yeah, get your own one, literally. Get your own one. Pick me? Gotcha.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, oh wait, no, sorry. About to save you.
Bro, are you watching? Dude, watch XQC's chat room. This shit's wild, man. He's talking to some crazy sexist guy. Crazy. Are you watching this? Did you watch XQC?
No.
He's streaming. What's going with on? Aiden Ross? No, watch it, dude. It's crazy. Kind of crazy. Sorry, I'm distracted. Oh. Holy shit.
I don't know, bro. Plus, I feel like swinging right now. It's fun playing her. Swinging along. Honestly, I'm playing the wrong game. What's that other game? That other Overwatch game, but it has like medieval stuff? I think it's like For Honor or something. Yeah, I should be playing that game, not this game.
Dude, look at them. Look at them.
Victory. Play of the game.
I mean, it was a grab, yeah. Anyways, man, GG's. I'm gonna call it. It's 4 a.m. here.
Yeah, same, it's 4:30 here, and it's fucking... Hey, that's what, two back-to-backs right there?
Took a wall.
Back-to-back,
back-to-back double. Just gotta grab my mace and bonk him in the head with it now.
What do you mean it took a while, bro? We won the first one. We're like 4-3 tonight. We're still positive.
Alright, man. GG's. Bryru is a character, man. You still remember who Bryru is, right, Bless? I mean, probably not. If I got confused with someone else. Yeah, that guy is a DPS player. He's a FPS player, man. Oh, I'm gonna have 3 hours of sleep. Alright, sleep. 3 hours of sleep. That's gonna be fun. Anyways, I'm gonna host this anime. I need to level up my Ana gameplay. Dude, I swear, it feels like I streamed for like 4 hours, man. Yeah, Overrunner is Anna from the AOS. Yeah. Pretty cool. Animes are built different, man. I don't know how they do it. I can't play her. I try, but I still do.